NASDAQ daily forecast, June 27th, FXEmpire.com. The NASDAQ, as you can see, fell during the course of the session on Thursday, but found enough support here at 43.40 in order to try to bounce and form a nice looking hammer. The 4400 level needs to be broken to the upside, though, in order for us to be comfortable going along. But at that point in time, we see no reason why this market won't go to 4500.